Hello, creative folks. Welcome to Motion Boat. We are back with another exciting video. In this video, we will create this glitch effect without using any third-party plugins and in easy, straightforward steps. So let's start. I am going to take one comp with a basic setting for HD video. Typing a text like this, I am using Poppin's bold font. Align it to the center. Now create one more comp and name it a glitch. In this comp, I am going to create our glitch pattern. Let's take one new solid like this, and I am adding fractal noise to it. Now go to the effects settings and change the noise type option to block, and contrast 270 and brightness is -20. Here in the transform, uncheck the uniform scale and change the scale width to 1300 and scale height to 130. Now add a key for evolution, and I am adding another key here in around 3 seconds and changing the values to 10. This is done. Now go to the text comp. Drag the glitch comp here. Rename the text layer. Add a displacement map effect on the text layer. Now go to the effects setting and change the displacement map layer. Select the glitch layer for it. Turn off this glitch layer from here. And now change the max horizontal and vertical displacement for the effect. And see the magic. You can add a key and animate the effect, like this. For some details, I am making a copy of the text layer like this. Change the color. And some adjustments. Looks good. I am making one more copy of the text layer. Changing color like this. And some adjustments. Oh wow, this is looking good. I hope you like this video, and if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel. We will be back soon with another video. Thank you.